Wait! I have a story to tell.
Speak.
That day, this valley was just... Perhaps...
What?
It is...
What?
What?
I'm a...
This specter may be able to tell us what happened in this valley,
Baba. Leviathan froze that lightning. You think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there. Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
Tell me, any progress on finding my body and the other half of my stein?
The water level's good. I think we can go across now.
That's where the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you. Look for help!
Ah, bloody luck. Another one.
Get
chopper!
Unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
Ready to drink in the next life.
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean... Treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you.
Looks
Looks like our good deeds already brought back some wildlife. But suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up? Mimir, what were you saying earlier about Sif not being a good mother when you knew her?
It's quite true, if I'm being frank.
Old. We will finish later.
Watch it!
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Alcum!
The way is clear. I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar.
Yeah!
hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
Oh.
Wait.
What is it you want?
His story is like many in this valley, separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Hold her!
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, it was great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
Another Gulan!
Oh!
So, lad, is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skilder likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Well, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. We're fine. Much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah! I got that!
Was ours, you opportunistic sod.
Go after it!
can yell at me, if you want. We're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
The milk is making these things stronger!
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.
That ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals. They're a lot less scared. I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds to all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
been the best.
Hey, tell her she's the best.
Oh!
You're back. The heroes of the hour. I want to hear everything. I mean, when you're ready, I'm not giving orders here, am I?
Try to rest, Ingvi. Let the herbs work.
Oh, they work? Oh, they work.
Enough.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody.
Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refuse that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
I can... Go back. Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers, maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happened.
Tris, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you...
Then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
You know what you're doing.
I do too, Sam.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
Ah, you have me. And therein lies...
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
All right. Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate. Aye, lad. Wouldn't that be? Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one. All right. Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate.
I lied. Wouldn't that be?
Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one. Here we go. Ben? Huh? You made it back! Hey!
This is your wolf?
Ah! Stop doing that!
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go...
No. Sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's,
I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angraboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Fen while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.